find the values of x so that PQ is equal to QR, where the coordinates of PQR, this is P, Q, R respectively given. So here see, PQ equals P, P value is like 6 comma minus 1, Q is 1 comma 3, QR, Q is 1 comma 3, and R is x comma 8. So PQ equals QR. So here equidistant problem is based on equidistant. So here under root distance formula is x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square equals under root x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. So if I'll substitute the values here, see these are like x1, y1, x2, y2, and in QR is x1, y1, x2, y2. So if we'll substitute the values, 1 minus 6 whole square plus 3 minus, and if you'll see y1 again it's minus, so minus of minus it will be plus 1 whole square equals under root x minus 1 whole square plus 8 minus 3 whole square. So squaring on both sides, if we'll do roots will get cancelled, squaring on both the sides. So under root minus 5 whole square plus 4 square whole square, and here under root x minus 1 whole square, 8 minus 3 is 5 square, and this also like whole square. So here square and root will get cancelled. So here you left with like minus 5 whole square is 25 plus 4 square is 16, and here x minus 1 whole square plus 5 square is 25. Again 25 and 25 will get cancelled. So you are left with x minus 1 whole square is 16. So x minus 1 equals root 16. X minus 1 is plus or minus 4. So if x minus 1 is plus 4 and x minus 1 one more time minus 4. X equals plus 4 minus 1 if you transpose plus 1. So x is 5, x equals minus 4 plus 1, x equals minus 3. So x equals 5 and x equals minus 3. Both the values are like possible for x here.